Dietrich steals it away, sprints to the hoop, and two more.